Ladies and gentlemen,
Good morning.
Again, Adrini Sakinanda and my partner Ilma Fatia Ramadhani in our amazing show. Welcome back to Mario's
Nice, Wow, and Amazing.
Today, we would like to accompany you for an hour later with good talks and full of benefits and inspiration. Now, we would like to talk about one of frequency in Semarang, one of frequency in Selawat Java, that is Semarang Regency. Anyone have ever been there?
Yes.
Let me introduce you to this country. Semarang Regency is a district in Selawat Java province. The capital city is Ungaran. Semarang Regency is still strong with Javanese cultures like Katiso, Suronan, Kendurenan, and many interesting things that make tourism interested to come to this country. Around 16 kilometers from Semarang, we can find a city called Ambarawa. Ambarawa is a district in Central Java Province, Semarang Regency. Ambarawa has been capital city of Semarang Regency, and now the capital city is Ungaran. Ambarawa still preserves Javanese traditional marriage.
In Ambarawa, presently in the village of Barangkuno, around 3 kilometers from Ambarawa, there is one of wedding organizer named Betari Rias. Betari Rias not only serves the bridal makeup, but also with the process of Japanese marriage.
Guys, who wants married here?
Please!
Be sure everyone wants it. We must prepare our wedding perfectly. Do you have any plan for your wedding?
Yes!
If you are still confused, we have special guests that can reach your ideal wedding. Shall we invite her right now?
Yes!
Okay, without any longer, let's invite Fabriana as the owner of Betari Rias from Barangkuno.
So, Miss Fabriana, let us see. How are you today?
Yes, I'm fine.
Okay, could you introduce yourself to our viewers?
Okay, with my pleasure. My name is Fabiana Rahmawati. I'm the owner of the Betari Rias.
Miss Fabri, how can you give your wedding organizer as the Betari Rias?
Oh, that's the real name of my wedding organizer. At first, the name is Hajah Mariyati, but my daughter,
Could you explain why is the custom in marriage Java?
The custom of marriage in Java is based on novel story. Does anyone know about novel story?
No.
Okay. Novel is an angel who comes down from the sky to take a breath. And she takes her soul at the river bed and taken by a human. So she can return to heaven, and she becomes the wife of that person and has a beautiful daughter. One time she found her soul in the container of rice, and she returned to heaven. But she said that she would return when her daughter married.
Well, different tradition always has different story, right?
Yeah.
This way, did you start a bridal makeup business?
Actually, it started when my neighbor asked me to help her children to make up for her wedding, and I also got notified because because my intention is want to help them. Because many of my friends say that my makeup good. Then in 1974, I decided to study in makeup.
So it's not inheritance.
No, I have learned it by myself.
What's the father order?
Father order is I ever got from Surakarta.
Wow, that's quite enough for Barangku,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
I also imagine that people from Surakarta can know your recognizer.
Yeah, I think it is because modern era that social media, yeah, making people are connected.
Yeah, I would agree with you. Social media can connect us with all people all over the world.
Yeah. It's maybe I'm curious about something. It's impossible that you only make up the friends, especially in Japanese marriage. I'm sure there are parents, children, grandchildren that you must groom. How you can manage it all?
Usually I ask employees to help. Employees that help approximately in 5%. Dependent on the other and the other. Sometimes brands are exceed from the request to the with the employees really. So the employees really help me to make up all the person.
So before what I have learned before the show, there are three types of custom in Java, is it right? So which custom is common use?
Yes, you're right. There are three types. They are solo, Jogja, and Sundanese. The Java is usually selected. I have photo. It is Jogja.
Jogja?
Yeah. So it is solo. Solo. And it is
Sundanese. Wow, I like Java than others. I prefer Sundanese custom because it looks glamour, right?
Yeah.
How many jobs do you usually get in a line?
Not necessarily. Sometimes I get 3. Or I could get 5 in one month. Especially when in the Surabaya month, I don't get job because Java people believe that Surabaya month, if they marry at Surabaya month, they will get better job.
Okay, Miss Fabiana, you have worked in this business for 45 years, and what is the love and sorrow and work experience?
I have learned a lot. At first, I was hurt if someone said that my makeup is not good. But that time passes, I think that is normal because people have different personality, and I am like their therapist that help them to reach their ideal wedding makeup. So I have to be a professional.
Wow, that's cool, Miss Baby. Keep up! So we have special video that make you curious. Can we play the video?
Yes. 9. Thank you.
benjang pare sapa ing omah kulakoni para tamu undangan. Mau bagus bobo kang bapak ing bocoro tinang. Mulih ora menengan kan kakang Pak Tegal.
Will throw the gantal to bride chest
and Fred will throw the tassel on the broom tree. I have example for the tassel. This is how tassel looks like, and this is the white thread.
Is there any special meaning when the couple throw tassel?
Yeah, of course. The meaning of this, when the groom throw the kantal to the bride's chest, it means that he has taken possession, while the wife signed off devotion for her husband.
What a great sign!
Yes, of course. Next. And the second thing is hidak endok.
Hidak endok?
The ritual of stepping on the raw egg. So, what is next? Next. And the third thing is sinduran. Okay. In this ritual,
16.
Bride will walk to the altar while being escorted by sindur cloth, and this is sinduran how it's like.
Oh, I see, but why the color of the sindur coat red and white?
Oh, you are very thorough. The sign of the color white and red is they can please their own marriage with enthusiasm and passion.
Oh, yeah, I see. And then what's next?
Okay. The fourth thing is bobot timbang. After the priest and the groom sit on the hazel chair, there will be a ritual to wake their own children and son-in-law. And the priest's mother go on the stage to ask who is heavier among them, and the father will answer that they are have same weight.
Well, I think it has deep meaning, am I right?
Yes. With this conversation, the bride and the groom knows that there is no difference affection for them.
Well, this is so heartwarming.
Yeah. Okay, next. Okay, the fifth thing is string rujakan.
Is it a string that made from a young coconut?
Yes, you're right. The tradition of stringing rujakan is in rotation in one vase in two one family, from the father and pass to the mother, and then pass to the groom and the bride. This coconut water is symbolized by holy water can please the entire family spiritually.
I want to tell you something. I really like rujak jagan, and now I feel hungry.
I know. The rujak jagan is very delicious. But why don't we buy the rujak jagan after the show?
No, I'm kidding, Lucia. So let's continue because we are so curious.
Okay.
The next is Atar Ujur. This was performed by the crew, and he spilled the coins to the bridge, and in sign of his responsibility to provide his family.
Wow, that's good.
Okay, next. Okay, the seven things is dulangan. Dulangan, the ritual with each other, and it means that they will help each other and hold each other together until they grow old.
Oh, what food is this?
Oh, that's called tumpeng.
Oh, tumpeng.
Yeah,
tumpeng.
Okay, next. And the eighth things is sungkeman. This is the final thing. And kneeling in front of their parents in honor of praising them until they can lead their own life with their couple.
Wow, Japanese people always uphold the politeness. That's why I'm proud being part of Japanese people. And we must conserve our culture so it doesn't disappear easily. Is it right, Alin?
Yes, you're right, Uma.
Well, happy people, time moves so fast. We are in the end of the show. We hope you get the benefit information from us, and you can take the good one and tell the bad ones. We would like to say thank you for our special guest and for today, Mr. Brianna and Ms. Tias. Hopefully, Betari Rias grown to be number one of wedding organizers in Central Java. We also say thank you for our audience and accompany us at the end, and crew of Mamasuk that make this show running perfect. That's all from us. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to see Mommy Host in the next weekend. Thank you, Mommy Host! Nice, wow, and amazing!
Woohoo! Itu gak sih,
itu gak sih, apa?
Sering. Hah? Sering gitu.
Nah, sih, jalan gue juga.
Ya, ini loh, ini soal luas. Can get open. Saya
ngelakuin kalau kok itu ya.
Apa sih, jalan? Aduh.